Jotnar's spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody. Let's drink.
Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refuse that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
go
I can...
Back. Go back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers, maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon. Before they figure out what's happening.
Triss, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you...
And I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father, I can do this.
It's crazy how the fire's glowing on Atreus.
Remember the promise.
You too.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I do too, Sam.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it. I mean, how we did it. You have me. Living like...
Oh, shit.
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please.
The fuck?
You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
You know, in this game, I'm going to need it. So let's go. Come on. Boy,
this is your wolf.
Stop doing that.
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No, sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's
So I was right about your knife.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for us.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angravota, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Finn while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy? Be careful, Loki.
Okay.
Just throws me right into it, huh?
I just gotta help Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from me. Easy, right? He's probably in his study. Hey, sorry for interrupting.
You're not interrupting anything.
Forseti's investigating, so the truth will come out soon enough. I hope it does.
You'd better go.
So, okay.
And it does nothing. Harness it.
Heimdall's dead. Happen to know something about that? Anything?
Well, I mean, everyone hated him.
Sure, sure. But have you seen anything? Something noteworthy?
I mean, you know, he did sock through it pretty hard while we were out. Maybe someone found out? Got even? I don't know.
Are you suggesting my son had something to do with this?
I don't know. Honest.
Well, I have to ask. Never believed you had anything to do with this. I'm glad you're back.
So, I figured out what went wrong. I mistranslated a word here.
Did you know?
I thought it said beyond the cry of cold breath, but it actually reads the cry of first breath.
That's somewhere else entirely. I know where that is. Young man, you've done it again. Go. Take the mask. Take the sword. Take the bird. Find Thor. I'm going to Niflheim.
Okay.
Missed you too. Hey, Ingrid, you wouldn't happen to know where Thor is? Yeah, I figured.
Could I just ask Shorty in the room?
Hi, Sif. Do you know where I can find Thor? Allfather is sending us on another mission.
Why would I tell you where to find anyone I care about?
Well, alright, bitch.
That's fine if you don't.
I gotta be such a bitch.
Sorry, all Father said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
I, also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later. Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I haven't yet, but I will. As soon as I come back.
There'll be plenty of time to get under her skin later. Thanks, Loki. Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. They'll be here.
Here he is.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so if you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but
right where I thought you'd be.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going. Dad? Don't do it.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things: killing giants and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with its face.
This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy.
My name is... what? No, I... Oh, come on. No. I swear, that really wasn't... That's enough!
Oh, how I've missed this! And he's still not.
About time.
Get away from this place. Stop.
This is actually mad easy.
You could be helping more, don't you think? Seriously?
Drunk Thor is so... is funny. Come on, Atreus. Ooh.
What if you started again? Right now, just put down the... Grab his arms.
Like a Mjolnir.
Come on, it's not that far. Get up. You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All Father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? It's what's one more broken promise.
grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you are here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
Let's make this quick.
All right.
Worth it? Fine, but I hope you know it seemed like that hit.
Why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mast?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
Stop!
I'm not your passport.
Looks up to you. I hope you know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find them.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
I need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can go.
All right.
Loki, you really keep trying to have what you're trying to do. You have no idea the kind of shit I've been through.
Right. Have giant son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like?
Ah!
Another wall of ice. Thor, could you... Okay. I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. That doesn't sound familiar to you at all. Says we can't. We're far from Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough.
Damn it, Atreus!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping, it's healthy!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping too.
Hell yeah, let's fucking go, baby.
I love hell walkers. You just blast them apart. Poof. Problem solved. Don't think, feel.
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
One pathway coming up.
Thank you, sir.
You're enjoying the freedom? Out here without thought.
Yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. I think we gotta get up that cliff. I think maybe.
No. Thank you.
His face.
Better when I know it's gonna happen.
Don't. We're close.
Maybe. I can check.
I'm assuming we gotta go all the way over there.
Hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thude again.
Well, hoping is better than thinking. It's a start.
Gotcha.
Phew. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to lose that.
Loki, we did it. We are on the verge of great things, all of our work together. I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Moni, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve the wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Throat's Nest?
My father against me. My daughter.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach.
Hey! Stand down!
Since we better be right.
Wendy!
Woo!
Sindri. You sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
You're safe, lad.
Got out just in time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, I thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Lemire.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly.
Not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
Hmm.
everybody.
Hey, hey, you made it.
I'll get to here. Do you want to set the table if you're ready to stay?
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right? Luna one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I still can't figure that
out. You okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it. What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally. None of us are safe. Even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice. Now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense.
Does he ever suggest plans or just crap on everyone else's?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
They got the big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to bite my blue butt cheek.
Please, just think about it.
This mask. The easy answers than promises. I know this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus. You have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. At best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. Nobody has to die.
Grand! Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole. I have to. But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for. This is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear. I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me. But if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this whole fucking while?
Relax! Not that a fair question, brother.
You was out with Asgard.
You would have gotten us all killed. And we needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going after Odin.
They will not stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have the drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then. And quickly, before he sees us coming.
He does hate surprises.
Slow down, you damn spruce. I still want to hear the details on this, new way to Asgard you got. Spill it!
It's an ancient path. We can't reach it from here.
Where then?
Let me collect my things, and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that mask, Rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you done was make passable dirt soup.
Rock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together, True. Like, what's with him calling you Loki anyway? You know that ain't his name. Hey! I'm talking to you!
You'll never
shut up!
Run! All the things,
Odin.
Let go of the boy and face me!
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Stop moving.
Freya?
If he dies...
Now. It wasn't part of the plan. But if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once, Frigg.
Hey!
I don't move, you don't move. Don't do anything you won't crack.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them. Unless my son!
I'm in control! Here! Throw me the mask! Now!
Please, you have to save him. You have to. He can't. You can't. Maybe if I go back to the wing.
Stop. This whole time.
Now we kill Odin, and anyone who gets in our way.
Atreus. Come.
What? Where?
It does not matter.
Can't run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him. We need you here.
Father, where are we going?
Home.
Father, can we? I want to go on.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
What do we hunt?
Deer.
Which way are we headed, lad?
In the direction of deer.
Now it's so tense.
Do you wish to speak of what happened?
I think I heard something. This way.
He just needs space.
Here. Tracks. Leading up.
Yeah.
feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. I keep seeing it. The knife, rock, Sindri's face.
Son.
There it is.
Just like in the first game.
Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
An animal is wounded. It must stop the bleeding. Or it will die. We have been wounded. This. This is a distraction.
Find Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where it might be.
Aid.
Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm going to say to him.
Of course.
I hate how quiet Atreus is right now.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it. If I had just
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Spawn him. It's Mickey. Here's Temple. That's where we're at. Mimir, is there a chance that we could bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brock's, leaves its corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, He's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
Where are you going?
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
No. It was stupid of me to help him first.
Damn.
Get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you want to sail, do it toward somewhere.
The lift at the end of the bridge, it's still working. I can get up to the temple that way.
Brother. We really should be heading to the temple.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunite. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here. Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Could that be the Odin you invited into my home? Some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family. You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Damn.
Come, Atreus. You can be more than how you wish.
I thought we were his family too.
Brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya.
Well,
just come to that. Yes.
When we were back in Sparta Farm, looking for Tyr, this isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Grog.
We know, Atreus. We know.
He really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart what I've said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
I know we should go see Freya. But I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard. For a little while.
Aye. A few last adventures to take our minds off the state of, well, everything. Back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. What a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace. And mine.
So I'm assuming we never really even saved Tyr in the first place, I guess. That's what I'm getting.
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not safe.
Go.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between. As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtr.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
Frame drop? Fuck.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war. Well,
they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
All right.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Oh, I'm finally getting to meet this motherfucker. Okay. Goddamn.